Where to next? This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked.
What's hiding here?
Dead. Good.
With haste. Seems simple enough.
Odd. I feel better.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind. A schematic of a Nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship.
We are trapped.
Something's on my mind.
We are here. Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return. A newborn. Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
The enemy. So many enemies. Remove us from this body. From this case, free us, please.
You notice edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. Is too great. You cannot lift the brain out of the skull.
Doesn't do anything.
Thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane. Adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Breathe deep and move. Something good here, I hope.
Won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
For stragglers.
Warding runes. You feel them drawing energy from the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go. Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated. Lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. They'll have to wait. I need to get off this ship alive first. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
At the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
We need to get out of here before it's our turn. This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Don't mind if I do.
A brain in a jar. I need a quick word.
Faint images appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of dark.
Another brain? Flayer horticulture.
Ah.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank. Deal with the gate after we escape. Impact is imminent. I must connect the helm.
Can't even catch my breath.
In time.
Thank you.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through, but it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
What's inside?